Subscribe a man. Everybody, on you today, I'm Team Power back for another video, and it's another subscriber mail. I received 3 in 1 day, people. 3 in 1 day. Read between the lines. And this has come from Conniano9. What an absolute legend of a guy. Go and subscribe to his YouTube channel. He's just come back from a little small break on YouTube. Let's go and give him some support. Go to his channel, subscribe, send my love. But let's see what he sent me, the little bugger, because I didn't know he was going to send me nout. So let's see what's inside. Oh, I need help. Sydney Scissors. I had no idea he was sending me anything. Little bugger. And we have the note. Fucking hell, look at that. Jesus Christ, that's like War and Peace, Volume 2. Right then, Jamie. Hope you and Katie are keeping well and not working too hard. I'm afraid we are. Hope you have both had a good Christmas and a New Year's, apart from the unwell bit. I was working, but the bits at home were fantastic. Anyway, I've been wanting to pick this up one for you since you joined the 4K Mile High Club. Oh, it's the best 4K picture out there. It's so good that it's hard to like and watch the film. Take care, both of you, and keep doing what you're doing on YouTube, whatever that is. Just kidding. Hopefully see you in 2022 for another meetup from the smallest guy on YouTube, Carl. No, you're not. You may not be the tallest guy, but you got the biggest heart. Honestly, you're a lovely guy. Make sure you go and subscribe to his YouTube channel. I'll leave a link down below. Not down there. That's later. But no, make sure you go and send my love. I know your name is here. Or should it be?
Your name is here.
Perhaps not. Anyway, let's see what the little bugger sent me, shall we? Apart from this really nice note, which will always be kept and put inside the Blu-ray box. I need help. I don't know what it is, but if he's saying it's the best 4K, I think I know what it might be. And I think it might star Will Smith. But I don't know. I'm not looking. I'm not looking at it. I'm very tempted to. I really want to. I'm not going to. I can't see shit. Right, I'm putting it out. Oh, I've pulled it out too fast. Right, I'm going to close my eyes now and hold it to the camera. Not that, people. It's the wrong way around, isn't it? Oh, it's Gemini Man with Wicked Will Smith. I actually quite enjoyed this film. It got a lot of bad reviews, but I enjoyed it. I have heard that this is the best 4K going on the market. Oh, mate, you really didn't have to do that. Includes Blu-ray. Good. But but thank you so much. I did enjoy this film. Maybe not critically the best film, and some of the CGI is a little bit ropey, but overall, I really enjoyed it, and I want to watch it again. Thank you so much, Carl. You're such a lovely guy. And when I met you this year, last year, you were so nice in person. And he's just as lovely as he is on camera. And I really do highly recommend you go to his YouTube channel and subscribe. Let's get this guy up to 1 billion subscribers because he really does deserve it. He puts a lot of effort into his videos. He's a lovely guy. His whole family are lovely. The whole gang, they're fantastic. So anyway, thank you for sending this to me, my good friend. Truly means the world to me. And I look forward to seeing you again this year at some point. Well, that's it then for another episode of... Subscriber mail, very, very nice. It's been a really good day for subscriber mail. I've had 3 today, so unbelievable. All at the same time, like the buses, they all come along at once, don't they? So anyway, thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. Make sure you go to Carl's channel and subscribe. Send my love. And until next time, guys, bye.